Oh, what's all the fuss? Oh, you poor thing, you've grazed your knee.
It hurts, Mommy! Make it go away with your magic!
Mommy knows just the spell for this. Pain, pain, go away.
Huh?
That's not magic, Master.
Maybe not. But it works just like it. Pain, pain, go away.
You're silly, Mommy!
And once more for good measure, go away.
it's on me.
I will go.
All right.
It has been too long since I visited the witch's village.
Then we ought to be showing you around. There is much to see.
You come too, Vita. If only to say hello to everyone who's missed you.
No need to twist my arm. I sort of wanted to see if anything's changed. Doing well, my listeners? Misty here, and tonight I'm taking Aubintime on the road. Where? The hometown of yours truly. I'm visiting someone who used to keep me out of trouble.
You have to record your show now?
Try not to give hints that'll give us away.
Thank you.
structure appears to be simple enough.
Yeah!
Simple, yes, but it is a proper spirit shrine. We'll have to approach it as such.
Of course.
I will go.
I shall go.
It's my turn.
Analyze it. It's my turn. Ha! We did pretty good.
Thank you.
It's all me.
There!
All restored?
Thank you.
You have my thanks.
My turn.
Huh?
It's all me.
Cut. I shall go.
There.
Here.
It's my turn. Yeah. Yeah, I assumed we'd win.
I will go.
Darn!
I'll treat you immediately.
Thank you.
On me,
This should be it right here. Are you good to keep going, Emma?
Yes. Whatever awaits, I won't run. I'll accept it.
And that's why I'm proud to call you my sister. All right, let's go. Do try and make this entertaining. It's all me.
I'm rather worked up.
Yeah.
I'm going. Analyzing enemy. Look lively! I'm going! Yeah.
So it's on me,
Fun.
So it's on me,
Fun. All right!
Very well.
Analyzing enemy...
So it's on me,
To the Aria of the Abyss!
Humankind are evildoers, shackled by emotion. Fury, misery, agony, enmity.
Behold, for it longs to be forever at your side!
Oh my, over already? Do try and make this entertaining.
Ha! I shall go!
Shimmer! I'm rather worked up.
Too bad. You're mine.
Mine. Take that.
Very well.
Cut.
It's my turn.
Analyzing.
One.
enemy...
It's all me.
Worked up.
It's my turn.
Yeah.
I'll restore.
Thank you.
Very well.
You're mine!
Mine!
Look luck!
Take that!
There!
Here I come!
Dance! Azure feathers!
My turn.
Let's not be spellbound.
Oh, crimson moonlight veiled in dust. Lend me your power. Burn to ashes. Bewitching blood moon.
Nothing for the likes of me.
I continue to impress.
I still have room to grow. This one seems worth picking on.
Huh?
Analyze.
Too bad.
I'll fix you up!
Thank you!
Darn!
I'm rather worked up!
Very well.
Yeah!
I'll restore...
Thank you.
Wonderful.
All right.
Answer my prayers and appear before us. The lone guardian stands, an unfaltering shield. And there are guides gleaming in the darkness. Shine on, Palace of Aregion!
Look lively now!
You have my likes.
Shimmer.
I will go.
I shall go.
Oh!
problem. Too bad.
Sorry.
Darn.
I'll treat you immediately.
Thank you. I'll fix you up.
Thank you.
Just a flesh wound. You have my life.
I will go.
Huh.
That's not...
Here I come. Yeah! Yeah, I assumed we'd win.
I did it!
Emma.
Mother?
You found me, didn't you, Emma? I am so proud of the exceptional witch you've no doubt become. I'll admit it may have been a little mean of me to test you like this, but I knew you would rise to the challenge.
Are we communicating with the past? No, that's not it.
It's a projection. Created by her familiar's lingering thoughts.
I'm about to face the chief of the gnomes. I know this battle is destined to end in our mutual demise, but I must see it through. This I have learned by peering into the future. This very act is taboo. In doing so, I have meddled with the threads of fate. Yet I feel no regret in learning how my life ends. Because I know this will lead to a better future. Not just for my beloved daughter, but for all the Empire.
None of this was any reason to willingly throw your life away! All I wanted was to have you there with me. We could have found a better future together. So... why? Why did you have to...
I'm sure you're standing there raising your objections, wailing and cursing my choice. I am so sorry for leaving you on your own, Emma. I won't ask you to forgive me. You have every right to hate me for what I did. But I want you to know that the days I spent with you were my greatest treasure. That's why I'll do anything to secure you a future where you can live unburdened, happy. I will fall with the chief and alter fate, so that those destined to one day face Ishmelga will have a fighting chance. I'm so sorry for asking so much of you, Grandmother. Thank you for raising Emma into such a fine young woman. May you live a long, happy life after your mission is over.
Silly fool. I'll live enough for the both of us. That's a promise.
You must be there too, right, Vida? There's a lot that not even I can see about the road you have chosen. But you should know that everyone loves you more than you realize. So... rein in those reckless impulses, huh? I'll come back and haunt you if you make Emma cry too much.
Always with a sense of humor. I'll try, Master. I'd be a lousy excuse for a student if I didn't.
I'd also like to say something to Emma's new familiar, Celine.
Me?
You'll have a lot to shoulder with all the trouble the girls will give you. Emma, Grandmother, and Vida. everyone I wanted to be there for, you'll be there in my stead. Knowing they have you gives me the strength and clarity I need to walk this solemn road. Thank you so much.
You've got it. Leave everything to me.
Finally, to my dear Emma. I had a good look at what the future has in store for you. You will throw yourself headlong into your studies, then leave the village to carry out your duties as a witch. You will find fulfillment and friends in the halcyon days of school life, affection overflowing. And despite many a worry along the way, you will become a fine witch, capable of saving the Empire from the great twilight. Oh, how I wish I could hear stories of your exploits, relishing in the emotion dancing in the light of your eyes. But I am content, simply knowing what a wonderful journey lies in wait for you.
Oh, Mother!
I am certain beyond doubt that you've no shortage of things you now hold dear, connections that can weather any storm. Always follow your heart, Emma. The world needs you and your power, but that you already know. I'll be rooting for you, now and forever. As much as I hate to leave you, it seems I'm out of time. So goodbye, everyone. I love you.
No! Thank you, Mother. I love you too.